voice of God up there, but not thank you very much, voice of God, act of God up there. Anyway, welcome everybody to the Festival of Media 2010. Thank you all for coming. Of the 7 million people that are currently stranded in different corners of the world, you guys managed to make it. I think you all deserve a round of applause. Thank you very much. For those of you who have shares in airlines, we're setting up a specific broker's helpline for you in the coffee break, so please avail yourselves of that as quickly as you possibly can. And thank you for all the wondrous stories and all your efforts to get here. It's been quite a lesson in crisis management, not just for us as the team putting on this event, but also for you for getting here. I've had the pleasure of a 24-hour bus ride with the founder of Wikipedia, Mr. Jimmy Wales, who we'll be hearing from later, with all my team. We only arrived, actually, yesterday. And I've seen many of you coming from all corners of the globe in the most amazing ways. I saw a little mini one outside the Hilton Hotel yesterday, where one of our delegates had driven it from Montpellier all the way to Valencia in a tiny mini one. I noticed some of you have family strewn across the world, parking them with friends and relatives in order to be here today. So it really has been quite an amazing experience for us all. Thank you for the thousands of people that have followed our little diaries on the website, festivalmedia.com. And for those of you who want to set up your stories or indeed Twitter any of the interesting insights we're going to hear over the next 2 days, then the hashtag for the event, the Twitter hashtag, is FOM2010, ladies and gentlemen. That's not the only interactivity of the two-day festival. There will also be the IML keypads that you have all on your chairs, sponsored by Eurogroups. Up on the screen now is some instructions of how you're going to use those, and we really want to use the delegation for the festival, as we've done in previous years, to start making a real mark on the industry, to really try and understand and take the temperature of the many of the profound issues that are taking place in media right now. So, after all the dramas we hear, we'll be delighted to be welcoming a number of the advertising associations of Spain, who are bringing many delegates over the course of today as part of their educational programme. We have invited them as our free guests over the next 2 days, and we look forward to seeing them fill the hall during the course of today. So we'd also like to thank all the speakers that have made it, so it's been an absolutely fantastic experience. I would also, as an announcement to all the delegates that are here, all the delegates that are in their offices, that we will be giving all of you 12 months free access to CREAM. We call it the Innovation Exchange. All the videos and presentations, whether they're virtual, you're going to see some of that over the next few days, or actual here, are going to be posted up into CREAM over the next few weeks. And every one of you will have a chance to see all the insights and debates on the free trial access to CREAM for 12 months. You'll also get all the 2,500 case studies, the insight reports, and all the news. So that's the first thing that we can happily announce this morning as some consolation for many of the delegates who have not been able to attend. So over the course of the next few days, all the delegates will be emailed with their usernames and passwords, and we hope you enjoy the service. So, well, it's easy to forget, isn't it, why we're all here when we've all spent such an enormous amount of time trying to get here. But when we launched the Festival of Media back in 2007, we knew that the media world was changing quite profoundly, and we wanted an event, and subsequently a global awards ceremony, that captured what media was all about. And we felt at the time that no other event and festival was really covering the specific issues in the media industry. As Antonio Lucio, the CMO of Visa, emailed me yesterday to say that having an event with media at its heart is what he believes will be the future of advertising and marketing communication. We hope we're at the vanguard of that future. And seeing you here, I think, really proves that. But if it's easy to forget some things, let's just go through some of the points that have changed since 2007. And it's easy to forget that a brand that can be built over generations can be destroyed in 140 characters. It was easy to forget that Google is challenging not only the media and information industry, but it's now challenging It's easy to forget that games can now have larger box office figures in their opening weekends than many movies can. It's easy to forget the rumblings of CMOs across the world who are beginning to question the very structures of their marketing departments and spend. I wanted to share with you one insight that I had over dinner a few weeks ago. I won't tell you where because I can't give the game away. But this CMO said to me this. He said, "Charlie, when online video and its CPM comes down across the board to the CPMs of TV that I see in most markets across the world, I think I'm going to shift my spend." And just imagine how profound that change will be to the structure of our industry when CMOs follow that lead. I'm sure you're thinking now about all the consequences. It could be a major change, and we're on the cusp, I believe, of that change. We're also, when it comes to advertising, on the cusp of another interesting change. Witness, for example, the huge numbers of online reverse live auctions that have been taking place for media pitches over the last 12 months. And witness the present difficulties of many of those wine shops in meeting some of those price guarantees that they've given to those clients in those processes. It's going to be a very interesting year. And that procurement issue is something we'll be touching on very heavily tomorrow, and hopefully we'll get under the skin of it and see where that leads us. And of course, we're looking at a world of mobile and of course the iPad, and we're trying to understand how that's going to affect our businesses and the way we communicate with consumers. So, the conference theme, therefore, is simply rewriting that rule book. And I hope over the next 2 days, we'll really try and do that together. So to help